What's the matter? What's the matter?
Bull must be out.
Do you have me?
Always.
Can you see anything?
Yes. Remember the stairs?
No. I don't remember anything about this house. Except that I don't like it.
What are you talking about? This is a great place.
No, it's cold. And it's so dark.
You'll light it up, princess.
Yeah, right. Especially now.
Don't say that.
Look, I'm bearing the burden here, all right? This is all my fault. Everything's my fault. I just wanna disappear.
I can't leave everything I've built. We'll stay here. We'll figure it out. Come on. Get ready for bed. You'll feel better.
I doubt that.
Helen, what you have is temporary.
You keep saying that.
Everything will pass. The feelings will pass too. I know they will. You'll wake up each day and the past will become more distant until one
day... I'll never forget what happened.
You will.
No, I won't.
Someday, you'll see. You'll realize that it wasn't your fault. Take these. Help you sleep.
Come on! Princess.
Mm.
I'm leaving.
Hmm?
I have to go to work.
Hmm? Where are you going?
I won't be late.
No. No, I can't be alone.
You won't be alone. Rosa will be here.
No, who?
My old housekeeper. I called her. She'll stay with you. Take care of things.
Oh, no, I want you. I want you. Don't go.
Rosa will be here. Anything you need.
Morning, Leela.
When did you get in?
Last night.
Are you staying or just checking in the place?
Probably be here for a while.
Good. Why don't you stop in later?
I gotta get to work.
Okay.
Buenos días, señora.
Have you seen my scarf?
I'll find it, señora.
So have you ever taken care of anyone like me before? I mean, this is temporary, but...
I take care of lots of people, señora. I clean, I cook.
Great.
Señora, mira, my cousin, he got run over by a tractor. Both the legs cut off. No good. And I take care of him.
Wonderful.
He's good now, señora. Mira, he find better work with no legs than when he was complete. He find a job in computadoras, in big company. No problem. No problem, señora. It's okay, señora. I clean it, señora. It's not broken, señora. Señora, it's okay. It's okay, señora. You'll be okay, señora. It's okay.
Breathe. And again. And one more time. Vitals are fine, aren't they?
Psychosomatic?
Well, the symptoms are real. But she is responding to some stimulation, which is a good sign.
She told me she could see some shapes on occasion, some light, but nothing clear.
I'm sitting right here.
Of course, darling.
You're acting like I'm not sitting here.
I'm just trying to explain the situation. Durrell was kind enough to come over, given the circumstances.
But I can answer my own questions.
Then please, tell him.
Things are dark and hazy and unfocused. I don't know, it fluctuates.
Well, the prognosis isn't clear. You may see again, and you may not. It's hard to say.
I can't see a goddamn thing. All right, would you just tell me what this thing is? Please?
Helen, you are... Although clinically, your vision is considered low. Your exam results are inconclusive. Right now, with your vision acuity as it is, you're considered legally blind. Now, I understand that it's hard to live with, but you just need to accept it and move on. It's not the end of the world. There are some great programs for the visually impaired.
Rosa!
Helen, calm down.
Do not... You told me this thing was going to pass, and now you're saying that it's going to last forever?
What happened?
Princess.
Don't princess me. Get me out of here, Rosa.
Sí, señora.
I didn't mean to be harsh, but right now you'll just have to live as though you'll never see again.
Shut up, okay? Do you hear me? All of you doctors are the same. You say you know everything, but when it counts, you know nothing.
I'm sorry, Darrell. Sometimes she just acts like a child.
It's to be expected. She's had a hard time of it. We only do what we know. Listen, call me if you need anything, Arthur.
It's okay. I will be home as soon as I can.
Okay, let's see what we have here. There she is.
I'm blind, Arthur. Is this some kind of joke?
Oh, come on. We'll have a nice dinner. Relax. Nothing's changed for me, Helen. You're still my beautiful wife, you know. Can I tell you how you look?
You have gorgeous shoulders. Long, graceful neck, like a swan.
Will you put one in my hair? You win. I'll get ready.
Can't wait.
Honey, did you see my scarf?
No, last I saw it was on the end table.
Arthur? Is that you? Arthur? Is that you?
Not quite ready.
I think there's something up here.
Don't come down. I'm almost finished.
Damn it, Arthur, there's something up here.
One more minute.
What are you doing?
There's something in the wall. I just heard something.
What are you talking about?
I just heard something
in... I don't hear anything.
I could have sworn I did.
It's probably the wind. Come on, I made us a feast. You look wonderful.
I did my best.
You're perfect. Come on.
What is this?
A little something.
What is it?
It's an outfit. For Beth.
Is this for me or for you?
It's from your favorite store.
What does it look like?
It's pink and...
It's silky, huh?
It's very nice. Try it on. Still too soon.
I just need a little bit more time.
I know.
I love you.
Me too.
Arthur here?
Un momento, por favor. Señora, is a señora here, a visitor.
It's just me, my dear.
Well, I was not expecting to see this.
What?
I came to see Arthur. Who are you?
Excuse me? I am Leela. I live next door. Didn't Arthur tell you about me?
No. And apparently he didn't tell you about me either. Must have forgotten we were married. I'm Helen.
Oh, well, you know how men are. They're all pigs when it comes to things like that. You know, that's why us women have to stick together.
Sure.
You seem upset, darling. How's your day going?
My day? Well, besides being blind and tripping over everything, really good. I don't know. I just want to know if I'm ever going to see again.
I don't know how you feel about this. I know we just met, but I can read the cards.
Cards?
Yes.
Well, you mean like tarot cards?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I'll go get them.
Okay.
Cut.
Thank you.
Interesting.
What?
According to the cards, you will see again, my darling.
I will? But when? When does it say? Look at me, Lila. I can't keep living like this.
That I can tell, because the cards never tell time.
Well, then this is a waste.
No, it's not. Because here says that you need to accept your moment, learn your surroundings.
Well, no kidding.
Oh, I gotta go.
No, I'm sorry. Please don't. Please stay. I'll make you a cup of tea or something.
I'd love to, darling. But the energy here is really getting heavy.
It is bad, isn't it?
It's almost like, I don't know, it's a dark presence.
I know. This place has been in my husband's family for years, but I had to go somewhere. I had to get away from everything.
It's not it. I'm reading something else. Is the spirit of a child? Does that make any sense to you?
It was a little girl. And she died, and it was my fault.
Still not it. This is a spirit of an unborn child. Did you have an abortion?
I can't have kids.
Oh, sweetie, it's gonna be okay. You'll see better than before. I know it. Until then, you need to live like you, if you want. Okay? It will only benefit you.
No, señora. Así mismo. Yes, yes. That's what the therapist has to do. Mark the room. Okay, walk. One.
Stand. Okay. Go to the concrete. Bend down. Feel the water. Feel the agua. The agua.
Rosa, can you get that?
Find her anywhere. She's such a bad dog.
I haven't seen Lovey. But then again, I don't see much of anything these days.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's a figure of speech. But, I haven't heard from her either.
She's the only thing on my life that I can count on. You know, I mean, I go on dates, believe me. The latest, Bernard. What a piece of work. Takes you to Paris on one weekend, and on the other one, he stands me up for dinner. Really? Who am I to take such behavior? I think he's seen someone else, too. I mean, it's not like I ask him to be exclusive. It's just, he should be honest. None of them are. They all have their little deep, dark secrets. Is Arthur like that, too?
I hope not.
Well, I've carried on too much. If you see Lovey, please be a dear and let me know.
Yeah, of course.
Little devil. Worry me to pieces.
Don't worry. She's gonna come back.
Are you okay, darling? If you see Lovey, call me. You remember? Just press the 9. Okay, I gotta go.
What's that?
It's a talking watch. You program it and it tells you the time. It's kind of hard to know what time it is when it's always dark.
Can't be that dark with your natural glow.
What is this?
It's a bear.
You got me a bear?
Yeah, it's supposed to be a surprise.
Honey, that's really sweet.
That's me. Are you coming?
Be there in a minute. Lovey.
What?
Leela's dog.
What are you talking about?
Come on, Leela lost her dog. I think I hear her. Come on.
What are you doing?
Shh. Lovey, I know you're in your baby. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. There you are.
Jesus.
My gosh, what are you? Told you I heard her? I knew it. Oh. Oh, baby. Oh. How'd you get in here?
How did you know?
I told you that I heard something. What is this?
It looks like a dog toy.
No. This is a dog.
Well, Lila's a strange bird. She came by the house again? You two buddies now?
Yeah, she seems to be very fond of you.
Well, she's lived here a long time. I've seen her around when I came by to work on the place.
Uh-huh. Here, we need to get you home. Mommy's missing you. Here. Oh, and don't forget the doll.
Thank you.
love the bear.
What have you and Lila been talking about?
Just girl stuff. Don't worry about it.
Yeah. Shouldn't have been wandering off.
I have to get some water.
I'll get it for you.
No, I have to do it myself.
But you're upset.
I'm okay.
Arthur, I told you that I could do it myself.
Is anybody out here?
Doing?
I heard something.
Oh, again? Come on, let's go to bed.
No, I heard it. It was right. I heard.
Stop. It. There is nothing out here. I took the dog back. You could have really hurt yourself this time.
Don't believe me. I did.
I think you're just making too much out of nothing, okay? You have to let it go. It was an accident. Just some extra money. Go out, get a massage, or go on a picnic. You need to relax. I'll see you later.
This was Arthur's idea.
Mm-hmm. Sí, señora. You y el doctor have a very nice property.
Well, as long as I'm out here, will you tell me what I'm missing?
The trees, the grass, the usual things.
Describe it.
We have sun, we have the flores. Señora, all is good. I bring you the food now.
Tell me about the birds.
No, no birds. Toma, aquí. Oh, maybe one over there. A black one. Just one. Ay, señora, I'm tired. I see. Ay.
Rosa? Hey. Rosa?
Hmm?
How long have you known Arthur?
I tell you if you tell me. ¿Qué tal?
Deal.
I don't know. Whenever he needs something, he call me.
How often does he come here?
Your turn.
Well, my father was ill for a couple of years. And Arthur was his doctor. And he used to come by the house once a week to check on him.
Sometimes.
Sometimes what?
Sometimes he comes, sometimes he go.
Does he ever bring anybody here?
Where's your father?
He died. 2 years ago. And then Arthur and I got married right after that.
I don't know, señora. I never see anybody. I just clean.
Rosa, do you ever hear weird noises in this house? Rosa?
Sometimes.
You do? What kind of noises?
Sometimes I cannot find things.
Do you think that maybe this house could be haunted?
It's late, señora. Let's go inside. I have to do the laundry. Y el doctor, he likes all of his shirts to be ironed. Come on.
He likes things the way he likes them.
Sí, vámonos. Up. Let's pull inside. Slowly. Good.
What is this?
Is it all?
This is Lovey's doll. What's it doing here?
I don't know. Maybe he dropped it.
Nobody told me he brought it back.
I don't know, señora. Maybe he dropped it. Vamos.
Hi, honey.
Hey. You look good. Did you get out like I told you?
I did. I found something. You said that you brought it back to Leela.
I don't know. I guess I forgot. I got a lot on my mind. You know, patience and you and what you're going through.
But I handed it to you.
I don't know. I guess I forgot.
Well, we need to give it back to her. The dog's gonna come back for it.
Okay, I'll take it back later.
No, you need to call her right now.
Okay, I'll call her.
Okay, put it on speaker.
She's not home.
Hi there.
Leela.
Yes, it's me, but I'm not here. So, you know what to do.
Guess she's not home. We'll try again later.
Thank you. It's my doll.
Oh my god.
What happened?
Oh my god, it's a little girl.
It was just a dream.
No, she was here. I was awake. I was out of bed.
You were sleepwalking.
No, real. It was real.
Helen, you have got to stop this.
No, you...
You're going insane and you're driving me crazy.
You gotta believe me. You gotta believe me. Why don't you believe me?
You're upset.
No,
I'm not. You need to calm down.
No! I saw her!
I'll get you something.
No, I don't want anything. It was real. Please. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. No. Please.
Sit and wait for me here.
No. It was the girl. She was here. She won't let me be free.
Put it in your mouth and swallow. Do it or I'll do it for you.
It happened.
I know. That's a good girl.
When's it gonna stop?
When you forgive yourself. Now lie down.
How can I forgive myself? I was such an idiot. Trying to take care of a bunch of little girls when I can't even be a real mom.
You were just trying to give back.
I was playing with dolls.
Just get some sleep, princess. You'll feel better in the morning.
The doll. She took the doll. She
lie down.
She took it.
Get some rest.
I didn't.
That's a good girl.
Good morning, señora. You sleeping late today? Ya el doctor, he left.
Did he say anything?
He said he wanted me to wash the patio.
No, I mean about last night.
No, señora. Mira, this comes for you today.
Is there a card?
Sí, señora. Tenga.
Well, what does it say?
Oh, no, señora. No, my English is not good for reading.
No,
talking, yes, pero reading, no.
Please try.
Okay, I try. Forgive yourself, Helen. I love you, Art. I think this.
I think this has all been a lot for him, too. Don't you think?
I don't know, señora. Mira, my mother always say that if you do something to make your husband sad, make him a nice dinner, he forget about everything.
Let's do it.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Vámonos. Hola, señora. I'm setting the table.
I think we need some wine.
Oh, the doctor has wine.
Where is it?
In the basement.
He keeps wine in the basement?
When the boxes come, I just put them in the front door. He likes to put the wine away himself.
Good. Will you take me down there so I can see what we have? Is it?
Sí, señora.
Well, open the door.
No, señora. El doctor said to me never to go in. I don't want to do something to make him upset with
me.
Okay,
fine. I get it. I'll be the bad girl.
Let's go, señora, por favor. Let's go.
You know what? You go. You go.
Oh, okay.
Call Arthur Work.
Dr. Bolthill's office. Hello? Can I help you? Hello?
This is really nice. I'll get us some more wine.
Oh, that's not necessary.
It's not a problem. I can just get more in the basement. We have plenty.
No, really. I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. I just thought that's fine.
Are you still in love with me?
What kind of silly question is that?
Do you sleep with me at night?
What are you talking about?
Are you sleeping in the basement?
What?
I found pillows and blankets down there.
This is absurd.
Well, then what's going on? What's that stuff doing down there?
I don't know. This place hasn't been lived in for a long time. Maybe someone came in, a squatter.
But you've been down there. You've put away wine. How could you not notice that?
Maybe I stored some stuff and forgot about it. What's the difference? I thought you were moving on, Helen. I thought that's what this dinner was about.
It was. Something's not right.
You're not right, Helen. I've had enough.
Introducing Teddy, the bear. Doctor brought us a new friend. He's so good when he tries. Oh. Teddy. Meet Dolly. Well, how do you do, Mr. Bear? Very well, thank you. But please call me Teddy. He's a pretty cool bear, right, Dolly? Oh, yes. I love teddy bears. I started to worry, though, when you brought that woman here, Agnes. Oh, you don't need to worry about that. Doctor said she means nothing to him. Besides, she's blind, useless, and going cuckoo, he said. But what if she stays? Then I'll take care of her. Now let's stop this boring conversation. Doctor said he's gonna bring us something really special for our tea parties. What is it? What is it? It's a real bell to call for tea. Hooray! Let's cheer for the doctor. Hip hip. Hooray.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
You don't look so good, Helen. We have to do something about these nightmares. Mm-hmm. Put an end to them.
Yeah, I have to stop.
Let's get back to bed.
I think I'm gonna take a bath.
You really need...
Yeah, I need to relax.
Whatever you need.
You okay in there?
I'm fine.
You need me to turn on the water?
No, I got it.
Let me help you.
I'm okay.
Sure.
I'm just gonna be a while, okay? Just get some rest.
The time is 11:31.
Rosa? Rosa! Call Rosa. Rosa, where are you? Why aren't you here? He told you not to come? No, that's not true. I need you here. Can't you get a bus or... Okay, forget it. Come tomorrow, okay? Call Leela. Leela! Something's going on.
What's the matter? What's wrong, sweetie?
Have you look in the basement for me, okay?
Okay. Why?
There's something strange.
Strange?
What do you see?
Wine.
No, what else?
Nothing.
What about blankets and pillows and stuff like that?
What are you talking about? This is a basement. It's full of boxes.
But it was here. I know it was.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Of course I'm sure. So you're saying you think I imagined it?
I think the mind is a funny thing, darling, especially after trauma. Believe me, I know. My friend Susie, she had this brain thing going on. She could swear she was Diana Ross.
No, no, no. I felt it. I heard a little girl, okay? She was talking and she was playing. It was so real.
I think you should tell Arthur.
No.
He is a doctor.
No, he's just gonna try to put me on some kind of drug or something. That's what he thinks, is that drugs fix everything. But they don't, and they didn't fix my dad.
Honey, relax.
Arthur used to come to my house every week to check on my dad, always saying that the drugs he was giving him were making him better. And then 2 years later, my dad died.
I think you should give him a chance. It's also a stressful time for him, too.
Maybe.
Sweetie, I gotta go. I have this big show in this afternoon, but I can come back later if you need me. Do not worry. Relax. Everything's gonna be fine.
Honey, I'm home. What are you doing downstairs?
What are you doing home?
I came home early. I wanted to spend some time with you.
Well, I don't. How's it, Joe?
Huh. Funny. I'm gonna change.
Did you fall?
No, I just...
What are you doing?
I just... What is this?
Nothing. Come on. We've had such a time. I know it's been hard. I want to make it up to you.
No, I'm fine.
I'm taking you out. Get dressed.
I'd really rather not.
It'll be fun. I'm gonna take a shower. You get yourself all prettied up.
Aren't you getting ready?
Yeah, I'm almost ready.
Amazing.
You would never keep anything from me, would you?
Let's not get too deep. Let's just go.
No, I don't really want to go anywhere. Can we just order something in?
It'll do you good. You've been inside too much.
Please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Just some ale outside.
No, something just broke in the kitchen.
Yeah, something broke.
No, Arthur, somebody's here.
It's nothing. It's nothing. Let's go upstairs.
Will you put that outfit on for me?
Are you coming? Come on already, I'm waiting.
Looking for the dog again?
No, I just fell.
One last toast.
To a new start. What's wrong?
I don't know. I think I had too much already.
Oh, one more. It's good for you. Wine's good, isn't it?
I have to call Rosa.
Now?
I have to make sure that she comes tomorrow. Why did you say you dismissed her today? Have you seen my phone?
We don't have to do this now. We can call her tomorrow.
Wait, so why did you... I think I need to lay down.
That's a good idea. Lay down. Have some more wine. Get some rest.
No, I just want rest.
Okay. You get some rest. I'll be back.
she stays or I stay. She stays, I stay. She stays, I stay. She stays, I stay. I will stay in this house. You promise you can remember Sue?
She's done. Trust me. Drink some milk. Stop it!
Oh.
Drink some milk. Now eat the cookie.
No. Do you want to go back to that place? I got you out of there. I can send you back to that hell. Is that what you want? You will stop making these noises. You will stop appearing in places that you do not belong. You will stay in the cellar like a good little girl until I have figured this out. You the most. You just have to listen to what I say. After tonight, it'll just be you and me.
I'm tired of hiding. I love you.
Promise me you'll do as I say. You too, princess.
Helen, darling, where are you? You can't hide from me.
Leela.
Hello?
Hello? Are you there?
Hello?
It's Helen.
Helen? Hello?
Is that you? Doctor, she's here! She's here! Listen to me! I'm not gonna hurt you! I'm not gonna hurt you! I have a secret to tell you! I have a secret to tell you! Shh! Okay, shh! I swear, the doctor's not good! Okay?
Shut up!
No! Shh! 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 Okay. Listen, the bear! It was for you, wasn't it? Wasn't it? But he gave it to me. You had to come get it, didn't you? What's your name?
Agnes.
Agnes, what the doctor is doing to you? He's sick, okay? He's really sick. He got close to me when I lost my dad, and I needed someone. Now I'm no good for him anymore, and he's just gonna do the same thing to you. He loves me!
Oh, no, stop it!
You have to believe me. He's gonna hurt you, okay?
You're lying. I'm prettier than you. That's why he loves me more. He says my kisses are like strawberries. He calls me his princess. course he does. We don't need you. We'll get rid of you.
He can't be trusted, okay? He lies.
You're the liar! Did he tell you that we're married?
No. He's married to me.
At your age, you should be playing with other girls, not thinking about being married.
He saved me from the foster home. I don't want to go back there. They're so mean to me.
I'm gonna help you find another place.
You can't even help yourself.
Agnes, you have to trust me, okay? We have to get out of here.
Hey, handsome. Busy?
Yes, very.
I came to see Helen. Where is she?
She's out.
Out? She just called me. Sounded like she needed some help.
What the hell are you talking about?
Take a chill pill, mister. She probably just wanted some girl to talk.
Sure. I think she's taking a shower.
No problem. I can wait. Fix me a drink? Do you want to join me? You know, Arthur, you should be playing with girls your own age.
Doctor, I found her!
Hey!
She's in the bedroom. I found her.
Not now!
Oh-hoo-hoo. That's a very dangerous-looking knife.
I was just doing something in the kitchen.
Who's the girl?
My niece, visiting.
Isn't she a little princess?
My name's Agnes. And I'm not his niece. I'm his wife.
Shut up, Agnes. Go play. She's funny.
What the hell's going on here?
She's a spoiled little brat. She's not actually my niece. Just a girl we're trying to help out. She's from a broken home.
Helen, where are you? Get out of my way, Arthur.
I told you she's busy.
Are you out of your mind? Helen? You know what? I'm calling the police.
You're not calling anyone.
The hell I'm not!
Doctor!
Where did you say Helen was? Forget about this bitch and answer my question.
Get back here, you little slut! Come out, my darling. I won't hurt you.
Time's a ticking. Time to face the music. You have been running from one thing or another all your life, Helen. Time to be free of all that. Here you are. I've taken care of you, haven't I? You didn't have to do anything, just sit there and be pretty. Isn't that what you wanted? A knight in shining armor to take you away and put you in a castle.
Doctor, Teddy wants to say hi.
Now I got you both.
Leave her alone, Arthur!
You did it to yourself, Helen! You fucking did it to yourself!
Arthur! Do whatever you want to me, but do not hurt her! Stop.
When you forgive yourself.
So do you. I like that pink ribbon. Gotcha.